We have basically the same setup we had yesterday at this time. Remember, we were talking about that cold front that was coming through. Well, it's now stalled just south of Baltimore, and we have these waves of low pressure developing along the front. We have one going through right now that's producing a little bit of light rain, and there's a stronger one back upstream in the Ohio Valley. That will come through later on this afternoon and into tonight. So don't expect a whole lot of rain today, but you're going to see at least a touch of it in your neighborhood from time to time. So here are the scattered showers around Baltimore. You can see the heavier rain that I was referring to back across Ohio and Indiana. That comes in this afternoon and tonight. But in the short term, the rain has actually come to an end around Baltimore. The Beltway, it's dry right now and up and down 95. You see a few scattered showers still in the far western suburbs, Frederick County, Montgomery County, and those are drifting over towards us. So that off and on theme with the rain shower activity will stay with us through this afternoon. And if we're lucky, we might even get a peek of the sun in between the raindrops. The temperatures upper 40s and low 50s at the present time. It's 47 in Annapolis, 50 in Westminster, and it's 49 in Rising Sun. The forecast goes like this: a mixture of clouds and a little bit of sunshine, off and on light rain showers. The high temperatures will range between 58 and 63, sunrise at 6:48. 7-day forecast going into the weekend, perhaps a better chance for some rain tomorrow, a steadier rain. The high temperature near 60. Then it's going to clear up. Saturday and Sunday looking good. A little bit on the cool side, especially Sunday, but at least it's going to be dry. Temperatures will dip into the 30s Sunday morning, a high of only 56 in the afternoon. Rain showers come back into the picture on Monday and Tuesday.